मतलब स्टेम, ब्रांचेस और रूट। टिप मतलब जहां पे सपोज किसी का ब्रांच, सो द ग्रोथ विल टेक प्लेस ओनली इन दैट स्टेम। दिस पार्ट विल ग्रो अगेन हियर, सो दिस इज दी रादर टिप पार्ट। टिप मतलब सबसे ऊपर। ह्यूमन बीइंग और एनिमल ग्रोथ स्टॉप्स आफ्टर रीचिंग योर सर्टेन एज एंड साइज। होप यू ऑल हैव अंडरस्टूड। Next characteristic of living things is they have a definite lifespan. With no living being can stay for always here on this earth. Living things are the animals and plants, and you all know that they have a fixed time on this earth. This is called lifespan. Lifespan is jeevan ka, birth and death ke beech ka jo samay hai, that is called lifespan. So living organism is born. Organism ka matlab hai plants and animals. Living things ko hum living organism. Organism is born, it grows and dies. जन्म लेते हैं, बड़े होते हैं और अपना जीवन जी के मर जाते हैं। Life span is the time between birth and death. Always remember how you define life span. It is the time between death and birth and death. Fourth is, I will give you a chart. It is given in your book also. There are some animals' name and their lifespan. Among them, on earth, turtle is the largest, has the largest lifespan. Longest lifespan. And bacteria has very smallest lifespan. Fourth characteristic of living things is, you all know living things need food, either plant or animal. Both need food because food provides us energy for doing our work, for growth and for safety and alive. Jinda rehne ke liye bhojan ki bahut zaruri hai. Plant are autotrophs, but plants are the organisms which have green color in their leaves that can absorb sunlight, and with water and carbon dioxide it can synthesize its food, that is glucose, and which is stored in the plant part in form of starch. In few plants, it is stored in as glucose also. So plants are autotrophs, as you all know. Means, what is the meaning of autotroph? That can prepare their own food. By which process? The process is photosynthesis. All animals are heterotrophs. Hetero means another, trophs means nutrition. So all nutrition, animals are dependent on another. On another means on plants or maybe on animals, or some animals take their nutrition from both plants and animals. So they are heterotrophs. They are divided again into many groups. That is not of your concern in this chapter. That's why only learn that living things need food because they get energy, and because plants and animals both are living things, so they have two different types of mode of nutrition. First